Welcome to another Health News video news release brought to you by Health News. In today's news, we look at which is worse, too much sitting or lack of fitness. A new study published in Mayo Clinic Proceedings suggests that it is the level of fitness, not time spent sitting, that predicts susceptibility to disease and longevity. The study followed over 800 men and women ages 70 to 77 years old and measured 12 to 13 hours sitting time with accelerometers and heart-lung fitness. Heart-lung fitness is the ability of the heart and lungs to provide oxygenated blood to contracting muscles for prolonged periods. They found that the people who were not physically fit were 75% more likely to have heart attack risk factors, high blood pressure, obesity, diabetes, high cholesterol, high waist circumference, high triglycerides, reduced good HDL cholesterol, high blood pressure, and high fasting blood sugar levels. The most fit people, who were vigorous exercisers, were more than 40% less likely to have abnormal heart attack risk factors, even if they sat for 12 to 13 hours a day. People who exercised but were not physically fit were not protected from the heart attack risk factors. The popular standing desks were found to be no healthier, especially if you are standing in one position without moving your muscles. Contracting muscles circulate extra blood to strengthen your heart and draw sugar from the bloodstream to lower high blood sugar levels. A high rise in blood sugar causes sugar to stick to the outside surface of cells throughout your body and causes significant damage. Resting muscles pull virtually no sugar from your bloodstream. After a vigorous exercise session, your muscles can continue drawing sugar without needing insulin for up to 17 hours. Preventing high rises in blood sugar helps to prevent diabetes, heart attacks, strokes, impotence, dementia, and premature death. If your job requires prolonged sitting or sedentary standing, it is important to balance your inactivity with vigorous exercise to keep yourself fit. And remember, your best source for diet, nutrition, and supplement information is your metabolic typing advisor, functional diagnostic nutritionist, and functional medicine practitioner. Call them today. Also, if you're watching this video on Facebook, please love our page, comment, and share. If you're watching this video on our YouTube channel, please subscribe. And if you're watching this video on our website and have not already done so, please add your name and email address to the form on this page. And that's it for today's health news.